I will show you how to make this number counting animation in Premiere Pro. So to start, simply drag the number counting template to the timeline. Now to make changes to it, you just need to select it and then open the Properties tab. If you're on an older version of Premiere Pro, then you need to open the Essential Graphics tab instead. Under the Text Design tab, you can move the text around and adjust the entire look of the text. Also, the specific text box doesn't add any text, but there are other ones that do. This one allows you to adjust the font and the font size of the number template. You can also add a stroke and adjust the stroke size to your liking. And there are even more settings that you can change, like the text tracking. But you can also change the entire alignment of the text during the animation. The default alignment is set to left, and it means that the numbers expand and grow from the left side. But you can of course also change it to the center, so that it grows from the middle instead. There are also other settings that you can change, like adding a shadow or some glow to the counter. Now to adjust the actual numbers of the animation, you just need to expand the animation tab. Under the start value, you can type in the number that you want to start with. And you can really type in whatever number you want. There is no limit. Under the end value, you type in the number that you want the animation to end at. It's really that simple. And you can make the animation longer or shorter by adjusting the duration. And if you type in a bigger starting value than end value, then the animation will count down instead. The template is really easy to use and it just works. There's even a decimal slider that you can increase if you want decimals. Just make sure to type in a dot and then your decimals in the end and the start value. There's also an option to adjust the easing of the animation if you want that. For even more customization, you can also set the separator style for the numbers. So if you want no separator, a space, or any other separators that are available. The next text box allows you to add text and symbols in front of the counter. You can add a euro sign, you can also add a dollar sign if you want, or even some text in front of it, and it will automatically align with the animation. And the same thing works with the back of the counter. There are really endless ways to tweak this template to your need. Under the motion blur tab, you can also add some motion blur to make the animation smoother if you want that. And in the last transform tab, you can move the text around and adjust it even more. And this template works perfectly for Windows and Mac. If you want to grab this template, then head over to adobebasics.com.